Hi students, now we are going to learn about subtraction. Okay, what is a subtraction? Already we all know that place value and addition. Now learn new topic is subtraction. What is that? Subtraction. Okay, so first, what is mean by sign? Okay, sign. Sign is simple line. Okay, these are not these subtraction sign. We are called minus. How we call minus? Okay, sign is simple line. Okay, next we are called minus. How we call minus? Okay, another name of subtraction. Okay, already we have seen the addition, another name of addition. Now another name of subtraction. Okay, what is that? Taken away. Okay, taken away na adilirundhu edukkuradhu. So nariya balls anga irukku appadina adilirundhu nama edukkuradhu. That's mean taken away. Next, left. So same meaning. Okay, one cup of chocolate is there. Okay, and chocolate lirundhu nama eduthutom appadina anga meedhi evlo irukku, that is called left. Next is remain. Next one, difference. Next one, given away. Next one, how many more than. How many more than. How many more or nearer. How many more or nearer. These are all another name of subtraction. Next, we are going to the some properties. Property. First property. Easy, very easy. When we subtract 0 from a number, the answer is the number itself. When we subtract, எப்ப நம்ம subtract பண்றோமோ எதோட 0 from a number, from any number. Okay, ஒரு நம்பரோட 0-வை நம்ம subtract பண்ணோம் அப்படினா the answer. Okay, answer is another name is difference. Okay, answer is another name is difference. Okay, answer is the number itself. For example, okay, example 4 minus 0, it's a single digit number. Okay, 4 minus 0, so we are using the column method. Okay, 4 minus 0, 4 minus 0. Okay, when we subtract, எப்ப நம்ம subtract பண்றோம்னா 0 from any number. Okay, இந்த ஒரு நம்பரோட 0 ஓட நம்ம subtract பண்றோம். Okay, what is the answer? The number itself. Itself na adhe number da namakku varum. How we'll read this? Look at that. 4 minus 0, 4 minus 0, like this only we are read. Okay, 4 minus 0, use this property. When we subtract 0 from any number, so answer is same number. This is only number, 0 is not value. Okay, so answer is itself, so same number. Another example, 87 minus 0, 87 minus 0, do the column minus 0. Okay, we have said that when we add the from 0 from any number, answer is same number. Okay, 7 minus 0, so number itself 7. Next, here do we have any number? So writing down. Okay, 87 minus 0, the answer is 87. Okay, look at that. 4 minus 0, 4 minus 0 equals 4. Okay, next, 87 minus 0 equals 87. Okay, we are going to next property. Next property, when we subtract, எப்ப நம்ம subtract பண்றோம் the same a number from itself. Okay, a number from itself, எந்த நம்பரோட அதே நம்பரை நம்ம subtract பண்றப்ப a number from itself. இட்ஸ்னா அதே நம்பரோட ஒரு நம்பர் எடுக்கணும்னா அதே நம்பரோட subtract பண்றப்ப the answer is always 0. The answer is always 0. For example, 14 minus 14, 14 minus 14. Okay, so do that. Look at that same number. 14 is a 14. So same number. So answer always 0. You know, say adhe number alam appan rappa. Okay, 0, 0. So 14 minus 14 equal to 0. Okay, so 1 0 double is the same meaning. For some words are, now do you have 10 chocolates? Okay, your friend, in your friend asking the 10 chocolates. So you gave to friend. So how many chocolates you left? So nothing. So zero. So like that only. This 14 minus 14 equal to zero. So another example. 74 minus 74. 74 minus 74. So same number. So 4 minus 4, 0. 7 minus 7, 0. Okay. Next we are going to another one. It's a very important topic. Okay. In subtraction, the order in which their number or subtractor is important. Okay. In subtraction, the order. The order is very, very important. Okay. In which the number. Okay, on the number order, order is very, very important. This is solar number. For example, 76 minus 15. Okay, now we can do this sum. Okay, look at that. 76 minus 1, 5. 76 minus 15. Okay, we are take the number is down number. Okay, 6 minus 5. We are take the down number 5. Okay, we are stop the number is 6. Do the finger method. Okay, what number after take the down number? What is the down number? 5. 5 after, leave the finger. 6. Stop the 6. How many fingers? 1. Next, another tens place, take the down number. What is the down number? 1. Okay, when we stop the number? 7. So, 1 after, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So, answer is? 6 fingers. So 76 minus 15 equal to 61. Okay. This is normal order. So we can do this. So now look at that. It's a change the order. Okay. 76 minus 15. First we are write at 15. Next 76. We can't do the sum. We can't do the sum. Because we are take first part. Biggest number. Okay, what side? Left side number. Okay, in addition also we are take the left side number. After only we are take the right side number. So like this only we want to do. Otherwise, we can't do the answer. Okay, because now do you have only 2 chocolates? Okay, how we give to 5 chocolates? Can't you know? So like this only. This important topic. Okay, we can't do change the order. Okay. Subtracting single digit sums. Okay, we are use the properties for single digit sums. Okay, first a sum 5 minus 0. Here, the number minus 0. Okay, first take the left side number 5 minus 0. Okay, 5 minus 0. So, when we add the 0 from any number, so answer is same number. 5 minus 0. So, answer is 5. Next, B sum 7 minus 2. 7 minus 2. First, you take the 7 minus 2. We are use the finger method. First, we are take the down number. What is the down number? 2. We are say the after 2. We are stop the number 7. So, first, you take the 2. 2 after. Leave the finger. 3, 4, 5, 6. 7. How many fingers? 5 fingers. So answer is 5. Next, see sum 6 minus 6. Here have same number. Okay. So number is a ray number. 6 minus 6. Okay. When we add the same number, so answer is 0. Next one, see sum 9 minus 3. 9 minus 3. Okay, 9 minus 3. So, first we are take the 3. So, we are take the down number first of all. 3 after 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Why you stop the 9? So, you have only 9. So, stop the 9. How many fingers? 6 fingers. So, answer is 6. Next, subtracting single digit from double digit. Okay, single digit from double digit. Double digit oda single number paaka porom nama. Look at a question here. He have double digit. He have one digit number. Then before sum we have to that everyone single digit number. Okay, look at that A sum. 19 minus 9. 19, 19 how we call? 19 minus 9. 19 minus 9. So first write the biggest number. Next to minus 9. Look at the ones place number. Same number. So what is the answer? Is it correct? 9 minus 9. 0. Next we are take the tens place number. Writing down. Next B1. 17 minus 6. 17 minus 6. We are take the down number 6. 6 after. Is the finger 7. Okay. 6 after say the 6 after 7. So stop the 7. How many fingers? 1 fingers. 1. Next look at the tens place. 1. So writing down 1. So 17 minus 6. 11. Okay. Next C sum. 18 minus 4. What is that? 18 minus 4. First you take the biggest number. 18 minus 4. What is the down number? 4. So we are say that 4 after. When we stop the number, look at that here. 8. We are stopped after 4 after. 4 after 5, 6, 7, 8. So how many fingers? 4. Next write in a 1. This sum. 83 minus 0. Okay, look at here down. Here have 0. So when we add the 0 from any number, answer is same number. So write in 3. 0 or a number add panalo, adhe number avaro 3. So next write in the range number 8. 83 minus 0. So answer is 83. Thank you, friends. We will see in the next class.